I just flew back from a family trip to Miami and simply charged my phone, and now this happens? What action are you taking?
We're working some promising leads.
We've... Oh, really? Promising leads? Is that the best you can do?
These things take time.
Time is not something I have. 19 hours from now, the highly sensitive government material on this phone goes public.
All due respect. I mean, you know better than to keep sensitive government documents on a personal phone, so...
I have telephone numbers and information, high-profile colleagues and friends. I mean, I have photos of my husband and my children on this phone.
Clearly, there's something else on that phone you don't want getting.
You don't understand. It can't get out. What I have on this phone is very personal. It could ruin my career.
But wasn't his wife about to come in with some money to sell that painting?
Yeah, her commission was about 100 grand, but the family's debt was north of half a million. So she went to the bank and withdrew $340,000, but most of that belonged to her client.
Maybe this home invasion story is a cover-up.
Maybe. But what about the murder of Peter Levy?
He was the only man I've ever loved. He was the only man I've ever been with. Do you know what it's like to really love someone? To depend on someone completely? No, you don't. But I do.
Kira was just a girl.
Oh, don't give me your melodramatic bullshit. What happened between them was a misunderstanding.
Is that what you call it? A misunderstanding?
All right, then, a lapse in judgment. Aiden was a kid, too.
I'm calling the police.
You'll lose everything.
I already have. I'm not doing this for myself. I'm doing this for Kira and Lucas and everyone else's life that you have ruined. I want people to know who you are.
Don't you do this shit.
Get out of my house.
Your house?
Get out of my house.
In your house. It's my house. I paid for it.
What about... company.
What's wrong with the company?
Nothing's wrong. Laz, it was just a misunderstanding.
Good to hear.
Laz, what? How's Catherine?
My poor daughter, Kat. They called me when she tried. You never met her after all these years.
I think we should continue this in the living
room.
You
know what? Let's just stay here.
No, actually, the living room is much more comfortable.
Rick, I hope you don't mind me tracking you down. Paige told me where you were staying.
Please. No, not at all. Good to have company.
You've been very sweet to her. She told me everything, and I have to admit, I was very impressed. Hmm? I mean, I know she came on to you twice, and that both times you set her straight.
She came on to me?
Rick, enough with the chivalry. I mean, come on. Paige has a crush on you, and you didn't take advantage of her. I'm just saying, that is very cool. Especially since you have your wife's permission now.
Yes, Rick! More tongue! Oh, God!
Fred, I need to talk to you.
Fred! I thought you were Rick!
No, I'm Rick.
What?
Please don't judge me.